Good morning, guys. It is about 11 a.m. It is Tuesday, the 23rd of February, 2016. Tonight, I'm going to see Halsey in London. It's going to be a good gig. Good show. I'm looking forward to it. I've got the day to kill. It's about 11 o'clock. I'm not going to go in queue till about 3-4 o'clock because I don't particularly want to be at the front of the crowd. So I'm going to go into Camden first. I've got to go and upload yesterday's vlog because my sister's Wi-Fi crashed for tonight. And yeah, I'm going to go and eat lunch by Camden Lock if I can. Fun times, chilled day. Right, I've made it into Camden. Time for walkabout. And I expect to get lots of weird looks for vlogging, and especially vlogging with my little microphone attached because it's windy today. Let's see what I can find to vlog. Time for a little walk along Camden Lock, and I'm going to find somewhere to sit and eat my lunch. It's a bit chilly, but it's such a pretty day. It really is. So today is actually the first time that I've been able to come along Camden Lock while it's actually been pretty light out. I normally come along here a bit too late in the afternoon and it's getting dark, so I can actually explore areas that I haven't been to before. That's fun. There's lots of people about, people jogging, people having lunch. I'm trying to find somewhere to sit. I've got my £1 lunch deal from yesterday from O2, a packet of crisps and a sandwich to eat because I thought that would save some money. So I've just walked past a load of houseboats, which is pretty cool. They're all like moored up here. And I was looking on Google Maps and it turns out I'm pretty close to Primrose Hill, which I've heard is a really beautiful area in London. So I think I'm gonna go and check that place out and maybe go and have my lunch there instead of along by the locks. There's not really that much to look at apart from houses and the lock. Yeah. It's a pretty area. So this is Primrose Hill. I haven't been there before. It looks pretty. Let's do some exploring. Well, I hope you liked that view as much as I do. I definitely want to come up here sometime in the summer with some friends and just enjoy it when it's not so cloudy, when the sky is possibly completely clear. That'd be really nice to see. It's getting cold, so I'm going to go and find a Cafe Nero and get myself a free hot chocolate because it's an O2 Tuesday hot chocolate day. Chocolate, charged up my phone, and now I'm heading to Brixton. That is the venue. I'm going in Nando's, which is right opposite. Yeah. And there's the queue. Well, guys, after 3 hours of queuing, I'm inside the venue. Time to go and warm up somewhere and wait for the support act.
I'm so scared to carry it on. support acts Floor and Boards.
Thank you for the new one, though, sweetheart. hurricane versus...
I'm not afraid to die.
do feel like a young god. You know the two of us are just young guys, and we'll be flying through the streets with the people underneath.
I don't know about you guys, but I really enjoyed that. I'm now going to join the queue of people who are going to try and meet her. It's quite a long queue. Well guys, I waited until a couple of minutes to 12, but now I need to go and catch the last tube home, or I'm going to have to get the night buses, which I really don't want to do. Didn't get to meet Halsey. It was an amazing concert. I really hope you enjoyed it. I loved it so much. It was just incredible from start to finish. My knee hurts a bit. That's not fun, but it's worth it. So, I will see you sometime soon for another vlog. I might do a vlog tomorrow because I'm still in London till tomorrow evening. If you enjoyed this, give it a big thumbs up and let me know your favourite Halsey song. And I will see you soon. Bye guys.
Boosh. Be sure to like this video, leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.